This match could change my life forever. And then all of a sudden, I think I'm dying.
Please welcome Mardy Fish.
There are endless demands for the new hope of U.S. tennis.
There was a buzz about Andy Roddick and Mardy.
Being the number one American, there's a lot of pressure.
That means no whining, no complaining.
I had trained for my entire life. I had to win every single time. But I had a case of severe anxiety disorder. It was such an intense level of competitiveness. All of a sudden, my mind is a million places.
We weren't best friends, we were brothers. And I don't know that I completely understood what was going on.
I didn't know what to do.
I was about to play the greatest player of all time.
Am I gonna get sick?
And my heart is just racing. I didn't know what to do.
100% perfect.
I want to share my story so I can help.